And in order to go, I feel no threat from anybody. I am going to
fall back if you cease to flee before them. If you don't feel frightened, then they will simply disappear into thin air. And in order to show, I feel no threat from anybody, I am going to the city. And I have told the police I don't need any city.
To SFI, no other incident has protested. It is only SFI. Why? Because now after the judgment of the Supreme Court, they realize that they cannot control and run the university. I will give you just an example of this.
No other incident has protested. It is only SFI. Why? Because now after the judgment of the Supreme Court, they realize that they cannot control and run the universities. I will give you just an example of this place. There is a one sanctioned post of the carpenter in Kannur University. And last 6 months or 1 year, Calicut University, last 6 months or 1 year, six carpenters who are actually CPM workers. Carpenter post is only one is sanctioned post. But against other vacancies, six carpenters have been appointed. They are misusing and they were no more they can. Now, Honorable Supreme Court has made the position absolutely clear. They have no role, and that is what has upset them. That is what they are unhappy. If you recall the statement of the CPM's General Secretary, he says that this statement has come because of the statement of the governor, which statement came later. First, I had made that on the file. I said because of the opinion of the Advocate General. I am signing it, but I still feel it is illegal. And Honorable Supreme Court has given the judgment based on that. So they are unhappy because now they will not be able to control the universities. And I am telling you through you, that Vice Chancellors will have to mend their ways. If I hear anything that they are succumbing to the pressure of the politicians, my job is not to run the universities. My job is to ensure the autonomy of the university. And if these vice chancellors who are at the back and call of the, you know, day before yesterday, you must be aware because you are already there, yes, they were all gathered under the protection police. I am not accusing the police. Police can't do anything. They are prevented from taking action. The building which houses EMS chair, there they had gathered. How the university and police allowed them to gather there? I am asking since yesterday, if Chief Minister was staying in this guest house, will they allow that black banner to be displayed here?